Hello guys, welcome to my channel. This is Sam. I'm playing Red Dead Redemption 2. The last video was all about that those elders. In the first few minutes, I just went looking around and found that mine people working did that mission. Now there is Sadie's mission there, and there's one in Ansburg I have to do. Come on, it's not that far. I think I will ride because you don't know what you can find. I'm still trying to go to the positive side of the honor. I may well through go through the jungle if I want to find something interesting. I see a camp there in the middle of that place. Wait. Where's the camp? I cannot zoom more. Let's go and talk to the guy. What is up there? I think I can go from here. Yeah. This way. That guy we saved earlier, he told us that he goes fishing. We can fish with him. So that's an interesting character I want to explore. I don't know when how I will get the chance to do it. I'll just keep my horse here and go talk to that guy. Who are you, buddy?
I ain't looking to share with you. Get your own bitch. Get out of my sight, now!
Just minding my own business.
You better
it's all good, calm down.
got no time to teach all you peckerwoods respect.
He's still watching me.
You goddamn fool!
Come on.
Son of a bitch!
Get out of here, man. That guy was hostile, man. Not at all friendly. Still firing bullets. Oh, maybe I cannot go past this point. Where's this place, man?
Hey, mister.
See, I do explore, man. Exploring is part of this game. If you don't, you miss out on ton of stuffs. I know people have done 100% without exploring more, too much, but I like to explore too much. That's why I told you very early that this game may have the highest number of videos I will do ever. आसपास के पहाड़ी में कोई ये भी नहीं है, मतलब रॉक कार्विंग जैसा वो भी नहीं है. White tail pop. मेरे को कुछ नहीं दिखा भाई. क्या तुम्हें नहीं हो रहा? देखो. Creeping time. I can't even move time to make a little time over. Let the compendium update of that. You're listening to some music to here? What's that? What's that? Normal. Chalo.
Hey there, girl.
in this neighborhood. And I'm nowhere near going. Listen. नीचे कुछ है क्या? मेरे को लग रहा था कुछ है। मैं तो फिसल जाऊंगा रे। इसलिए फिसलते पहुंच गए नीचे। लेकिन अभी क्या होगा? गाड़ फटी 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 गाड़ फटी ये गलत जगह आ गया। मेरे को ऊपर से ही जाना चाहिए था, मेरे को उस साइड जाना पड़ेगा। सीटी मारने के लिए हाथ खाली होना चाहिए, तो पानी में जब मैं तैर रहा हूँ तो मैं सीटी नहीं मार पा रहा हूँ। तो मेरे को पहले से ही फॉलो कर रहा था ना पहला वाला सीटी से। अरे सामने क्या जाओ वहाँ पे क्या है? अच्छा एंजबर्ग पहुँच गए हम लोग। बीवर हॉलो था। वो उसके सामने आप जाओगे तो कोई मिशन आ जाएगा।
What is it? Hey, I'm gonna try to improve the mood a bit.
Okay. If he moves, I'm gonna follow him. And I'm gonna see what he does. Wrong, wrong. He has other work to do. Let's see what he is doing. He is sitting on a chair and contemplating.
You okay, Reverend?
Yes. I will say a prayer for Miss O'Shea.
Say a prayer for all of us. Watch yourself, Reverend. Can we talk?
Hey, Arthur.
You're a wrong man. A wrong man.
Well, I guess I'll leave you to it then.
Okay. I've minded them long enough. Think you're better than me?
I'm not ready for this, man. Let it build up. Maybe this change the hairstyle a little bit. Okay, so we are going to this place. Is on the other side because I left it there probably. Come on, man. My other horse is also in the whistling range, so if I whistle, it will also come out. I don't want that. So here I have to go through camp. Then let's take this right and go there. And this side goes through my camp. Okay, well, I thought of trying that, but let's try to go and see if I can put the savings or the deb I collected.
Leave me be. none to worry about. Look, believe in old Bill here. Because old Bill, well, he's in Dutch. You know, it's how a fella responds in a moment of crisis to show you who he really is. I know. I know as sure as the sun rises in the one place.
And the ledger. It must be here, yeah. Oh, the box is broken, so we don't put money here now. Why am I doing this job? See, I just said hey there and he said okay Arthur. I mean, means just a second ago I just insulted him, you are a snake. He remembers that. That's why he said hey, are you okay? He just said me a snake, man. I'm just going. So Bill is trying to convince them that believe in Dutch. Because Dutch is handling on the all the trouble, they think Dutch is doing everything, but they don't know half of it. I will put the repeater, I guess. Just in case something attacks me. See, we'll find this kind of guys. Just will try to rob you after asking for help. Don't show them mercy. I don't see what I'm missing on. Why would I? Arthur Londonderry. We must be close. Why don't I talk to all of them one by one?
Howdy.
Hey, Dave.
Good to see Manners ain't dead.
Mm-hmm.
You enjoy the rest of your day.
So long.
Hello, sir.
Ain't you caused enough trouble around here?
You don't have to worry about me. Just relax now.
Goodbye.
Hey. How's it going with you?
You know, could be better.
Sorry to hear that. All the best.
Well, take care now.
Hey, mister.
Hello there, mister.
I like for mister you have a kind face. Well, good luck to you.
So long.
Hey, partner.
Mister?
Just wish today was over already.
I know how you feel.
That's all right. Sorry to intrude.
Bye then.
Mister?
Good morning, mister.
Your face looks familiar.
Yep.
Maybe I was mistaken. Don't mind me.
Yeah, I'll be seeing you.
Sir, hi. What was that? I think I was terrified of that.
Morning to you.
Morning, partner.
Got your hands full there.
Ain't nobody paying me for doing nothing.
Well, you seem to know what you're doing.
Goodbye.
Okay, now let's go talk to that guy. We came to talk to.
Say what you want about people around here. They're friendly. All best now.
Be seeing ya.
Morning.
Good morning, mister.
You sure run into some nice folks out this way.
Yeah, I know.
All the best to you. I'll
be seeing you.
Okay, I think this guy is done.
Arthur London there. Here?
I'm sorry, feller, but you're too late. Arthur's dead.
Man's dead. What's wrong with you?
Oh, boy. You can't exactly beat it out of him now, can you? You might get something off his widow just across from Butcher's Creek, but I'd hurry. You ain't gonna be the only one to knock him.
You ought to be ashamed of yourself.
Hey, I ain't the godforsaken moneylender.
He's right about it. The known location of attackers has been updated on the map. The Butcher's Creek, huh? How do I get out of this place? This is a fucking maze, man.
Look out! Morning. Okay there?
Come on, is this the way out?
Mister? Good morning.
Hello.
Howdy, fellas.
Morning. Howdy, sir.
Morning, mister.
Hello.
Hey.
Good morning.
Yeah, I'll tell you, life ain't easy. And hello again. Good morning, mister.
On your way now.
Mister.
Hey, here's off limits. Turn on your heat.
Okay, okay. Keep your hair on.
My horse will find a way. Do not worry. Don't tell me I killed Arthur London, did you, in that firefight I did earlier? Fuck no, man. That would be a disaster then. Please don't tell me that is going to happen here. He doesn't know about his dad's death.
Now, Mrs. Londonderry.
Arthur's dead.
I know. I'm sorry for it. It's just We lent Arthur some money, you see, and...
So it was you. You son of a bitch. What do you want now? You want my boy's shoes? You want the food out of our bellies? What little there is? You want me to lie down for you?
No, no.
Arthur gave everything to pay your bills. Everything. And now there's some fellas coming to take that house.
I can help, but
there ain't
I don't
nothing
know if,
left, mister!
If I get that option. Oh, I got the option.
Just wanted to say the debt's canceled and to take this. You won't bring your husband back, I know. You need money and I don't.
Well, you're a good man. I just wish you'd done it before he worked himself into the grave. But you know, maybe you and your friend that lent him the money could do things differently. Like, not threaten a man. Excuse me.
I'm sorry, ma'am. Really am.
What, only $55? I wanted to give her $500 at least. Strauss is getting manhandled today, man. So this is the mission where we actually talk to Strauss about what he's doing. Does this come? Yeah. Sawbone clearing. Oh, I think I have been to this place before. There's something here. Oh, edit downs. Let's go do this edit downs first. Then go to Leopold's first. And talk about maybe lending money to people like this, can't ever pay back, and pressuring them to death. At least $100 deta to bhi mein matlab acha lagta hai. $55 kaun deta hai yaar. मैंने देने को ऑप्शन देना चाहिए ना कि आप इंक्रीज कर सकते हो. ये भी ऑप्शन मैंने नहीं दिया था. जितना दिया मतलब गेम में सेट किया हुआ उतना ही देता है. अपने पास देखो 3000 से ऊपर मैं उसको $1000 भी दे देता ना मैं उनको कुछ नहीं काट पाता हूँ. मैं अपने पास गोल्ड का नगेट्स है, नेकलेस है, ये वो है, तो मैं भी कुछ फर्क नहीं पड़ता.
Read all about it in the Gazette, folks.
Cornwall Army contract. one of the robbers still on the run. And the mine accident. The leader of Burma is assassinated. The leader of Burma.
Who the hell did you guys have something to do? What's it to you?
Without that trolley station that we did, Born Island Sugar from the new fashion of the DP, then I got discovered clean spawning. That is him, I guess.
Mr. Morgan.
You still here, kid?
Yes. Mama can't leave. Or won't leave. I don't know. I said I had the money. She said your money weren't moral. She said it'd be better to die than to take it.
Maybe she's right. I don't know. I don't know anything about moral.
She's still heading out. Working, you know?
I'm sorry, sir. Sorry about all of this.
And she ain't been back for a few hours. She left with some fella down the railway tracks. I did not like the look of him.
Which way, you say?
That way. Around the woods towards Willard's Rest.
I'll see what I can do. That's enough now, partner. You're starting to scare me, let alone the poor woman. Clear off!
Who are you?
Someone who don't want to hear no more of your nasty mouth. Push me. I'll put a bullet in you.
I presume Archie sent you?
I said clear off before I deal with you.
See you again, dearie.
Listen to me. Excuse me.
You sound like my husband.
I know. Listen, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for what happened. I was a fool. And I'm suffering for my foolishness. But don't go and get yourself killed because of your pride. You have a son, Mrs. Downs.
Just so ashamed.
Ashamed? Of what? You loved him. You did everything for him. Let's get you home. sorry it had to come to this.
Stop saying sorry. Sorry won't bring Thomas back.
I know.
So you're sick now too? And you think that affords you the opportunity for penance for cutting his time short?
No. I ain't looking for that.
Okay then. So just forget about me and the guilt you're carrying, because no good can come of that for either of us. And all you can do now is decide the man you want to be for the time you have left. Help someone who can still be helped. Why help yourself?
I suppose you're right.
Oh, hang yourself for all I care.
You're right to dislike me. I ain't looking for that to change.
She really hates Arthur. One looks weird. Somehow, I don't
house. Start over. Here, take this.
Please give them more than $200.
Yeah, I know you don't want it.
I don't.
You sure as shit need it. Take it.
No.
I ain't looking for forgiveness. It ain't about that. Don't forgive me. Just take the money and get out of here. Please. I know I ruined your life. I suffer for it every day. But don't let yourself get killed for pride. I seen it kill too many folk. Don't say anything. Don't thank me. Just take the money and pack your bags. That's all I gotta say.
Thank you, Mr. Morton.
I said don't thank me. Get out of here. Please.
Now it's time for Leopold Strauss to get a beating at least. Unwilling to accept this money, the Downs continues to sell her body where it was more secure. I think Downs within 1 minute 10 seconds, I did not see that. Okay. So those who have played him once will surely know to see if there is something else beside this Strauss mission. My bounty kiye hue zamana ho gaya bhai, zamana ho gaya bounty kiye hue last. Dekho, main kisi tarah ek bounty leke itna explore kar paya Blackwater mein. And kya bolte hai isko, arre yaar usse naam bhul gaya, New Austin. Idhar main ja hi nahi paya. Idhar is side mein bahut kuch hai. जिसका मैं गया था आप लोगों को पता है, तो मछली पकड़ा इधर, बस कोई मछली नहीं पाया मैं अभी तक. चलो चलते हैं स्ट्रॉस का खबर लेने.
हेलो मिस्टर,
एंड यू हैड एनफ फन? डोंट नीड नो मोर योर मेस अराउंड हियर.
यू डोंट हैव टू वरी अबाउट मी.
हां,
जस्ट रिलैक्स नाउ.
बाय.
हे देयर.
I need the car.
Hey there, girl. Hey there.
Morning.
अभी खून खराब नहीं करूँगा मैं, ठीक है? खून खराब करता हूँ तो ये फिर से ऑनर मिलकर फिर से चला जाता है रेड में। इधर से होगा ना रास्ता ये ऊपर जाने का। एकदम इतने करीब, हाँ भाई वो मतलब इन लोगों को कुछ ट्रॉस तो अभी खाएगा मार। आर्थर मारने के मूड में था, आर्थर इधर उधर नहीं दिखेगा। हाँ सर थोड़ा सा
Okay, guess I'll leave you to it then,
Arthur. So we are talking about my health and cross his hand.
Ah, how did you get on, Mr. Morgan?
Just dandy. Just get up.
What?
Get up!
What? What is wrong?
Nothing's wrong. Nothing at all.
What are you doing?
Something I should have done a long time ago. Get your bag. Is this it?
I don't understand.
I ain't gonna kill you. Well, I probably should. You disgust me. And you shame us. If we could be shamed any more than we already are, that should do. Go!
I don't understand you. What are you doing?
Go and get a job!
You know, they say the sick delude themselves. I was your friend.
You and me, we ain't decent. But those folk, they was. Now here, take that. Take that and get lost.
I'm
leaving.
My honor meter is high now.
Are you gonna throw me out like Strauss?
Maybe, if it comes to it.
Let's antagonize Bill. Let's see what happens if I do this now. One guy supporting me, yeah?
Anyway, lead to it.
Right.
Really need your boys to get out there and hunt. Supplies are low. Thank you, Arthur.
Okay, so I think it's already 1 hour. My honor is almost full. I cannot greet or antagonize Dutch. I don't know why.
All seems quiet, Charles. Okay, Arthur.
Can I talk to you a second?
Sure.
I'm just so worried about Karen, Arthur.
Why?
You know why. She's gonna kill herself when she hits the liquor.
Sure, but I guess that's her choice. I'll try speaking with her.
Thanks, Arthur. I'll try too. But we both know it won't work.
Yeah. That's obvious. Okay, let me just follow him for some time. Let's see what he does. What is he doing with his horse inside the game? Why did he do that? Oh man, that is so funny. I think he got angry and then... What if I...
No, get out!
Let's...
You shouldn't be in here.
Let's see what happens.
Go on, get out of here. Stop acting strange. Not now, please.
You threw me out.
What are you doing back here? Don't mind me.
Second time, okay, I didn't do that for the third time. So thank you guys for watching, stay tuned for more, and don't forget to subscribe for more interesting videos. Just subscribe to my channel, you will know. I'm just gonna sit here, try to intimidate Dutch in the next one. So bye guys, see you soon, take care.